Alright, so we're gonna start. Need to do an interview for a school project. What is it about? Wait, I have ghost on. I don't have ghost on. So every map counts. Every map is basically an own match. It's only about winning the map. It doesn't matter if how many points you get, winning or losing it. Like, you need 3 points for winning, but if you lose, it doesn't matter if you lost it closely or not. It's all about just winning the map. Getting 3 points before your opponent. Ah, okay, he is fast. I mean, my PB that I drove earlier in the stream is 2/10 faster than what he drove, but at least he was close to that, so... Okay, wasn't I right behind him on this map? Then he was really close to his own PB as well in this round. Ah, shit. Ah, yeah, last turn was not good enough. Now you need to win 3 times in a row. can't see that. It's really annoying. That's the annoying thing of class. Ah, he drove that shit time, of course. Unfortunate, because I could have definitely beaten him here in this round. But yeah, the ice entry was wide, and then I just didn't really get back inside. And you don't really see exactly where you can go down there. It's, naja. Was definitely winnable. Okay, let's build up on that. Ah, oh, nice. My first map win and a clear 3-0. GG. We start late after map change. So this map here, however, is tough. I like the previous one, it's definitely my best of the three. And here I was playing no focus earlier. This is a long sec, I will respawn it. Because it's quite important to get this nicely. Alright, let's go. Annoying to clip there. It's also something you can't really see well. I don't really have time now to focus on that interview question. I'm not sure. Would also like to read what you were discussing about now. And now the bad gear in the start, that costs a lot of time. Okay, 1-1. We both had absolute shit starts. Okay,
Oh.
Yeah, this map is super difficult to be consistent at. Oh man. Can I please hold the gear one time? As long as he doesn't crash, I need full risk now to catch up. That's close. Yes, with a PB, GG. Yeah, that shows how bad my PB is. I had that heavy gear down in the start. Alright, a 2-1 victory against Orcas, so I get 2 points for the season. So Quentin, do you want to join right now? Then I will just stay on the server. I send you the password. Kyoko made all his matches now also in a row. So Quentin joined. Ah, okay, it deleted. So, don't finish Quentin. Hello, Samuel. Could be another tight match, I don't know how well practiced Quentin is. If he's practiced well, then he will beat me easily, but I'm not sure if he is. I mean, the good thing for him is he saw now what kind of shit times I drive. I believe he is well trained. Because 4/10 is a bit much. Sia Chachuman. The fucking gear, man. That is a very good time. Quentin could compete in Division 1 with that. So there is no chance now. No chance. But, I'm close to my PB here. So. GG. Oh, not my map, it seems like. Lost all three matches so far on it. Definitely a map I need to practice more. Even though today I've actually felt a bit better on it. Against Orcas, it was just a bit unfortunate. When you only play to 3 points, it goes very quick. I lost the second round against Orcas by 700s or something. And then a round where we both crashed. That is what it takes, and you lose a map. That is how fast it can go. But against Quentin, there was no chance. Maybe here. It is at least my best map. But I didn't drive super fast times in the match against Orcas here. Yes, Quentin, one warm-up. Yeah, this is the little bit that is missing. It was a good round for me. But Quentin has a good lead here. It's not easy to get there. Time wise, I'm at least closer to him here. I improved my PB by 2 tenths, but it's still so far away from him. Well, he is practiced, he is trained. He drove now a slow time in the end, but maybe after I was already down, I don't know. This was of course beatable, but I think even if I beat now one round, it wouldn't have mattered probably. I don't think that I could have won 3 times in a row. That only works if he really chokes hard. Which he wasn't so far. Yeah, I don't know, never clipped on that section there that I drove over now. However, he's very known in Germany. He is one of the two singers from Modern Talking. And Modern Talking is a band from the 80s, but he is in all the juries, like in Deutschland sucht den Superstar, like in the it's a casting singing show. He is in the jury there and he's very known from that. And I was once in a, when I was moving here to my new apartment, I was searching for stuff, chairs, tables and all that stuff. And like what is Möbel, Kernature or something? And I was then in such a... than in such a store. Yes, go Quentin, go go go. Not go. I was then in such a store and they had at every, basically, wherever this price of something was standing, they had this picture and it was so funny that I had to make a photo from it, and then I thought actually I used this here for the club. Ach Gott. That was so free. Furniture, yeah. PP. I got the point against Quentin! Woo! Yeah, maybe there's a chance on this map. I mean, the first one I also could have won. That would be a 2-0 lead. I mean, I only have to hope because Quentin didn't show his pace yet on this map. If he tries now a 53 low, then, well, then it's different. Yes! Another PB? Oh, that last hit was so risky. That was almost again PB, but now he drove a pace. I had again the bad gear in the start, which basically made the difference. Rest I had the same pace as him. Our when the icy tires, they steer to the right. Decent lap by him, but of course beatable. Ah man, that was so winnable. Also the first round especially, where I was more focused on talking and not really on playing. Ah, damn it. Similar to the meal you won. Two maps, no chance. One map, very close to winning it. Yeah, I don't like this drift there in the beginning. I really don't really feel it. And the thing is, in that moment when you don't hit this drift perfect, you immediately get punished so heavily for it. Either you go to inside or you go too fast and touch on the outside, which is bad, or you try to save it a little bit, but you can't save it because then you lose the gear, and the gear loss costs you like half a second immediately. And I really hate that corner for that. Like, you have to really, no, go through full confident, and when you don't have the line for it, then it's unlucky. And losing that gear is just shit. Yeah. Naja. That basically, I could have won the second round. And now the last one I bonked, of course, early on, so I don't know how much risk Quentin did. But the second thing, I mean, it was already over. With my difference from the start, I couldn't have driven 54.1 anymore. Close to, but not fully that. Problematic was then the second crash still, yeah. But probably didn't matter too much anymore at that moment.